Stevenson and Cabrini finish in a 1-1 draw here tonight at Mustang Stadium. Glenn Clark with head coach Graeme Millar. Coach, there was a lot going on tonight, from an early onslaught that probably was a little disappointing that you didn't have more goals, to getting on the board, to tying it up, then obviously going down a man. How do you – and the play your goalie clearly is that went on. How do you assess the totality of the performance tonight?
Well, yeah, I mean, it's like you just said. I mean, it was a very, very strange game. A lot of different parts to it. And, you know, you take the first 15 minutes, which we asked the guys. I mean, we've been on the road for the last four to come back at home. You know, and that first 15 minutes was some of our best soccer. You know, we changed formation a little bit. We were trying something out. And you know, we had so many chances. We could have been up and out of sight. And that's what we're just telling the guys. The fact that we didn't take our chances, give them a soft one, and then unfortunately have to go down to 10 men and play the last 30 minutes with overtime, with having to take a forward out of the game and reduce our attacking options, is then tough. So I told them, like, you know, soccer's a funny game, and if you don't take your chances, you're going to get punished. And I feel like that's what kind of happened tonight. We get punished for not putting away those early chances we created.
No doubt, gets a result. All right, now you head on to conference play. How confident are you in this group going into the open of conference play, and how ready do you think they are for the uniqueness of that challenge?
Yeah, well, we talked about it. You know, that's it. Non-conference is over. We're 0-0. You know, it's a new season now. This is what it counts. So we talked about what I just mentioned. We have to be able to be ruthless in front of goal. We have to take it one game at a time and concentrate, obviously, with Tuesday, you know, first in mind. And it's a quick turnaround. So, you know, losing, you know, Seavers for a couple of games now with suspension will hurt. But, you know, the guys, there's other guys there that will step up. So as long as we can maintain our discipline, stay with 11 guys on the field, and then, you know, do what we need to do, and I think we can do very well. So we're excited for Tuesday, and we'll take it one game at a time.
Given everything, I think a pretty good result here tonight. Coach, appreciate you as always for taking the time.
Yeah, we'll take it. It's a nice way to honor the seniors, you know, the 10 seniors we had out there tonight, and, you know, proud of all of them for coming through the program over the last 4 years and through COVID as well. So it's great to honor them, and it's good to honor them without a loss hanging over our heads. So we'll take that.
We'll see you Tuesday. Coach Graeme Millar, I'm Glenn Clark. Go Mustangsports.com.